Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a Pepsi soda can. Okay, so first, we are going to start off with a line curving this way. And when you're done with that, you make one right here. And do the same right here. Then we're going to do the same that we did from here, but we're going to put it on the bottom, going here. Put it right here, curving all the way here. Put another one under it, going back around to the right side. Once done with that, make the little thing that you like. Like that little thing that you open for the soda can, that right there. You just color that in. And then, like right here, a little curve. Once you're done with that, make it all the way right here. Curve going all the way here. Once you're done with that, you'll make a swirly line going here. Another one following it, but it ends right here. We'll make two dots. We'll make a little smiley face. And you'll put, once you're done, you'll put a little one under. And once you're done, you put a red here and a blue here and leave this white. You'll make this dark gray and you'll make this part and this part light gray. And that is it. That is how we are able to draw a mini Pepsi soda can.